Jason Lee made his debut for Nottingham Forest after moving from Southend and helped end Luton's steady rise up the first division at the City Ground. Forest went ahead after an hour. Stuart Pearce's free kick. Juergen Sommer couldn't hold it. Colin Cooper claimed the goal. Luton were caught out again 10 minutes from the end. Steve Stone brought down. Sommer sent off. Andy Pettersson came on. Pearce put away the penalty. He'll be just as committed for England in midweek. Forest 2, Luton 0.